Mix is presented by California Pizza Kitchen. Visit them today at the Holiday Resort Hotel.
And that's our show, but make sure to join us next week because I can't wait to tell you what I've been up to over the past 2 months. That's right, I graduated from the FBI Citizens Academy. What, what? We leave you tonight with Live Local Fridays. Bye.
Over the mountain, past the valleys of darkness, stand up, girl, I'm waiting for you. And over the rainbows, behind the pretty colors, stand up, girl, I'm waiting for you.
All right, Live Local Friday performer, special 420 episode. We got our boy Dusty Danger turning into kind of our resident 420 expert. And on this special day, wanted to tackle the big issues. News update, ladies and gentlemen, the earth is...
The earth is round, it's not flat. I just wanted to specify that there is no firmament. The clouds are real. I don't know if maybe they might be injecting some stuff into the atmosphere. You never really know with the conspiracy.
Chemtrails and stuff.
Chemtrails, there we go. You know, and CERN, I don't know what they're up to over there. They're up to some fishy stuff. But just to let you guys know, the world is round, people. I've scientifically proven it. I've been above, you know, I've been in space before. I've lived most of my life in space. And, you know, as long as you stay high, you can stay in space, dude. You don't need a mask or anything like that. The earth is round, people.
The earth is round. You know, it's 2018, and we feel like we have to reiterate that to some people, which I don't understand.
It's textbook. You know, there's plenty of doctors out there that are willing to prove it, and the doctors that are willing to prove that the earth is flat, I don't think are doctors. You know, I think they might be chefs or something, dude. And maybe
they're hobbyists.
Yeah, maybe a mechanic, you know, or something like that.
So, kids, chase your dreams, whatever you want to do. 420 episode, man. Dusty Danger here on Live Local Fridays.
Don't play dumb, girl, I know you too well. You ain't fooling anybody. No, nobody but yourself. Come on, tell me who done did it this time. Just want to see you smile now. See, I'm here to let you know everything gonna be fine. See, I'm trying to tell ya, baby girl, stop acting so brand new. What you gonna do? He playing you for a fool. Silly lover, should listen to your brother now. Listen to your brother now. Is it the way he looks into your eyes that keeps him on your mind? Or the way he holds you tight that keeps you satisfied? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, lately it's been frowns way more than your smile. And you're sick and tired of how he let you down. Feeling your pain through my night and your days. Well, I'm trying to say, won't you hear me when I say, baby girl, stop acting so brand new. What you gonna do? He playing you for a fool. Silly lover, should listen to your brother now. Listen to your brother now. Baby girl, listen to your brother now. Listen to your brother now.
Closed captioning is brought to you by IT&E.